Friends here, and I'm with
Baystar.
And today we're currently heading to Crete, Manila, and we'll be attending some scratch sessions. See you guys there.
One eternity later.
Just for your information guys, Crete, Manila is a DJ school and a record store. So inside you can see plenty of records. And they also teach advanced and basic turntablism. And also, got my homie here, DJ Vance Victoria. Hey man, what's up?
Hey, what's up man?
Oh, you're buying Choppy Records? May I see it? So actually, this record is produced by DJ Arnson. So let's check inside. DJ Meek is one of the finest turntablists in Manila. But DJ Meek, is it okay if I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure.
When did you start scratching?
Scratching came along probably just practicing with my friends. Then all of a sudden this guy scratched and it was like, oh, can you teach us how to scratch? But that's all. Yeah, it, mixing and scratching just came in.
Who's your inspiration in scratching?
Qbert, of course. Michigan Scratch Pickles. Lee Junkies, for sure. Executioners. There's a lot, actually. In Manila, we got DJ RMK, Supreme Kiss. Yeah, those are my inspirations.
Alright, thank you, DJ Mick. Do you mind showing us your great talent in scratching?
Sure!
That was intense, DJ Meek. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
See you in the next scratch session.
All right. Thanks, man.